What are the two cylinders on the stern of the tank for? They are not fuel tanks, as many people think. These two cylinders are large smoke bombs, designed to make smoke screens. These smoke bombs were installed on many World War II tanks. After the smoke screens began to be set by the evaporation of diesel fuel, replacement fuel tanks began to be installed in place of the smoke bombs.